In the Bingo Duo, about which the great Viennese architect Theo Wilhelmsen wrote, it is like a great crystal church. It is a real sanctuary for those that love it.
Now it's okay. This is working. Which language do you speak?
English.
Okay, it's English.
It's
and this what? And it's in UK.
I'll have a Coke. Yeah, can you choose? Which one? Orange? One orange juice, one Coke.
One beer.
One beer.
Thank you. You have apple juice.
Yes.
And orange juice. Orange juice.
Beginning of the 2nd century to the island of Malta, being rebuilt by the Emperor Diocletian. And the fortress faithfully guarded the civilized world until it was swept away by the barbarians and Attila the Hun with his wild horde. Next to the bridge stands the oldest church of Pesh, the inner city parish church of Our Lady. Behind the baroque facade, you find the Gothic sanctuary dated from the 12th century. From then on, each century left its imprint on the church. 500 years ago, it even served as a Turkish mosque. Its walls have witnessed historic events. Let us hear the voice of St. Elizabeth, patron of the poor and daughter of the King of Hungary.
In 1211, I was still a child, when within this church's walls I was betrothed to Ludwig of Thuringia by my parents. After my dearly loved husband was killed in the Crusade, my fate in Germany in the Wartburg Castle grew much worse. Ludwig's mother did not see why I should concern myself with the poor. Once, when I was carrying bread hidden in my apron to the poor, she stopped me with the question, "Now what are you hiding again in your apron?" "Roses," I replied. "Show me." A miracle happened. The bread had actually become roses.
Thank you.